top 100 for the first time in 15 years. He's going to maintain an injury-free career, which is something that too many guys have been able to do these days.
Great effort for him to really put the